Irondequoit officially has a new police chief. Scott Peters, a veteran of the Rochester Police Department, logged his first day today as Irondequoit police chief. Because this is his first day, the department told News 8 he likely would not comment today on the anti-Semitic flyers found scattered throughout an Irondequoit neighborhood this weekend. If you missed our story on that yesterday, you can find it now at rochesterfirst.com.